when using public transport. Please also remember to maintain a safe distance to others and ensure good hand and respiratory hygiene. Thank you.